Ups, ups, ups. What? Swallowed a block of ice.
Oh, fuck.
Stuff on my stick. Where'd I come from? Ugly. I want to be known as the last Vine celebrity. Well, that wasn't great. Oh. Ah! It sounded like I was in trouble, but I was actually... I had it under control the entire time. That's not fair, you actually... Oh, fuck. Oh, that was an air throw. We need to have it. Oh, that was good. Oh wow! I got him in dead. Why? Ah, fuck. Ah! Oh wow. Please don't hit me. Okay, good. I was worried that I was going to combo him into the gunflame. Stolen. Is this some Wet Nightmare? That guy Wet Nightmare 2016? Hey, it is. I think I've played him before, but I can't remember when. Really cool color. Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch. Yikes, that was ugly. That wasn't worth it. Why did you burst there? Oh no! Please! Oh, I'm so trash. Bad. Bad, 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 bad! Oh my god. That's funny, he says being prepared to fight means being prepared to die. You weren't prepared, which is why you lost. But he's dead! Sort of. Why doesn't he want to play anymore? Jesus. Happening. Wow, this is a whack fucking color. Holy shit. Okay. Okay, and yeah. Ah. Wow. What in the world? Oh no! We got time. I probably didn't need to do that. So stupid. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Oh, what? I never realized how bad this color is. It's crazy. I'm gonna go nut. Fucking face that he makes. Oops. Oops. Okay. Okay. Stopping buttons. Fuck. my nose. Okay. The worst instant air dash, but the best super neutral jumps. Okay. What, he just stopped? Buki da yo na. I'll get it sometime, eventually. He probably would have bursted if I had hit him. I should have just baited that, but whatever. It's hard. What the hell? Done something there, but I fucking didn't. Another chance. Dang it. I wanna eat, dude. I have to practice that, it's hard. It's hard, Genie. Nothing but Babbage in here tonight. Babbages only. Golly.
Hey,
hey. How's it going? Oh, fuck.
Nothing much HP.
I don't know. Not much for me either. Sort of a lame night, my man. TBH. This is the 14th day in a row that I've streamed Revelator from PS4. Two weeks now. I streamed every day. And I'm still fucking garbage. Hey, sweetie. Your ear's okay? I think my dog might have an ear infection, maybe? It's hard to tell. She keeps shaking her head, though. Numbers? Ah, that was weird. He got a big combo off this. That's pretty good. Why am I doing this? Ah, please. I used to lose. Ah! I will if I'm not careful. He could have maybe converted off that. Ah! I thought I could teleport in time. I'm waiting for this guy to give me the hard taunt. The hard-ass BM. I could have maybe killed him with meter. Right. That was good. Oh fuck. I didn't expect him to get hit. Here we go, ready? Yeah. You okay, Jin? Sanserioka. Thank you. This guy's gotta stop bursting at every first hit. I can't really sing. Like, I feel like I don't. I can't keep a tune when I have headphones on. It's like really, really hard for me to hum along to the melody of something when I'm wearing headphones. I didn't realize that, like, a lot of me being able to hum along to something is determined by whether or not I can hear myself.
Soft drinks are awesome. Noise.
Noise. What the fuck? I can't read that. Flash sale, noob! All these beginner rooms. I don't want to join, be a jerk. Raven Air Force? That's pretty good. Okay. Oh, it's this guy again. Kai Kisuke. You're not so bad, the guy. Not. Thank you. Oh. Shit. Oh. Okay. Why? We go something words English. What the heck are you doing, dog? This guy does not burst. That shit's the best. Beep boop, poppy boop, boop, beep boop, poppy. You must have known by now. Heaven or hell. Oh, that sucks. Ah. Chance. What?
You find a nutty Leo player.
Oh. How do I what? A nutty Leo player? Oh, fucking RC, why? How do you fight a nutty Leo player? I don't know. Using what character? Using Chip? Oh, poop. What? Okay.
You sure?
If you're cheap, you can Chip. You can kind of keep him at arm's length with Gamma Blade. Oh, that was bad. Oh. Okay. Hold on. What? Wait, what? How'd that happen? Oh, man. What? Please kill. Holy cow. Why does so many things drop on him? Nutty Leo player as in, like, what? He's just doing... what's that one? That cross-up thing that he does? And, like, random wreckers? Oops.
He's just doing stuff.
I mean, a lot of that probably isn't real. Like with Leo, a lot of what makes Leo scary is, I mean, I think Leo at his scariest is when you're knocked down and he's in his back turn state and he's like right on top of you, because then he gets to do.
I know that you can grab his dash.
Well, yeah, I mean, like the obvious things are like if he's doing just straight record strings or like going through you a lot, like you can react and grab that or punish that, but. But the larger thing is just not getting into the range that he's good at. Like, he has really beefy-ass normals, and those can be a problem if he has you in those ranges, so depending on the character you're playing, just stay out of them, or if you need to go into them, make sure that you're going in with something to cover you, like Chip. I guess to use Chip as an example, like Gamma Blade is like the perfect tool against Leo. His Shuriken's really good too. What else? 2S is pretty good. Gosh, why did this guy... he didn't have this bad a connection before. Sweep is really good. I keep waiting to burst bait, but he's not bursting. Good. Oh, fuck. That's fast. That's true. Like, this right here is where Leo's kind of scariest. For this reason, specifically. Oh, what? Fuck. I'm dead. Wow. What? What? Wait, hold on. I did DP, but I didn't get DP. Oh, I'm dead. I should be dead anyway. That was almost cute. What? My 6P. My 6P, though. Like, Leo has kind of a vortex, but it's not that scary. Like, you... One thing to practice against him, so his unblockable, if you try to block it, will stagger you, and it's not really a big deal as long as you know how to mash out of stagger. A lot of players don't, and will just sort of mash normally and either not get out of stagger, or they will they'll hit a button or do something by accident. But it makes his pressure a lot less scary when, you know, that unblockable is not really a thing anymore. Let's see what I can do here. Is this the guy? Is this the guy that's just doing stuff? Because that's certainly what this guy's doing now. Oh no, I'm dead. See? Like, that's all it takes. Like, Leo players can kind of go ham, and then if they happen to catch you sleeping, they can just... you'll just die. Which sucks. Oh, I'm bad. I shouldn't have done that. He's playing this matchup well, though. Like, he's staying out of the ranges where I want him.
The guy I thought would literally burst after 3 hits.
Yeah, that sounds like an online player. He's not bursting when I expect him to, which is good. I'm not giving this guy any credit. Oh, I DP'd. I DP'd, but it didn't work. I feel like I'm not taking any of my advice. I just gave you a bunch of advice to play against this character, and I'm not actually doing any of it. What? Did I get... oh, okay. Peru Latino, huh? I wonder where he's from, because this feels... not great. One thing to keep in mind is that Leo is a character who benefits very much from bad connection. His pressure is very, very scary when you're dealing with like 5 or 6 frames of delay. Normally it's not that scary. I should probably be push blocking more. Wow, this guy's a real nut. Oh, I'm dead.
If the person was in the back stands, he would do like 3 parries in a row or 4, not like this.
Oh my god, I just had to match out. That feels so bad. Sorry, I can't pay attention to what you just said, because I'm getting fucking... Okay, what? What? That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Why did that happen? My laptop is telling me something. Wow! This guy is a lord! What? I'm so scared. I don't want to be near you, Mr. 5-frame dude. Yeah, he doesn't believe that I have those, huh? How about I? Wow, okay. Wow, this guy is a real jerk. I don't want you near me, my man. Yeah, he's gonna do that every time, huh? Wowzers, okay. This is just what we're doing now, huh? Ah, fuck. Whatever. This guy, talk about going nuts. Well, Leo with his back turn doing 3 or 4 parries in a row is like, it's super stupid. I really hate the way Leo is designed, because that's like a real thing. Like, parry has so much recovery that you just do it 2 or 3 times. Like, you're gonna catch at least one person, or I'm sorry, you're gonna catch everybody like at least once every so often doing like 2 or 3 parries in a row. Maybe not 3, but like one parry right after the other, because it recovers so quickly, and like your instinct is just to punish the parry, and you can't really punish it with like a normal because he's gonna do another one. This guy, I feel like he knows this matchup at least a little bit. Oh my god, he is just going nuts though. He is not afraid of anything. Like, I'm dead. I think this might be a perfect round for him. Never mind. Nice. Look, that didn't hit me, but it did. His normals are pretty crazy, actually. Like, when you really look at him.
Is Raven a good counter for Leo?
I don't know. Raven's a good character in general. So, yeah, sure. Leo's like... Make no mistake, Leo is not good. Like, Leo is not a good character. He's very, very good online, though. Oh, okay. A lot of situations, just not sure how I'm getting hit, but I am. Yeah, like, I don't know. Like, Leo offline is a pretty bad character, but Leo online is fucking nuts. I don't know why. It doesn't usually say failed to match when I try to jump back onto a station like that. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba- Wow, okay. I had to resort to the gimmicks. He's doing a lot of neutral jump, which is weird to me. I don't know why he's doing that. Oh, what? He pushed me out. Okay. Whatever, dude! He threw me? From what? That's so annoying. I need you to please leave me alone. Like, I really do need you to do that, actually. In all 100% honesty, my mans. You need to leave me alone. My mans! I'm fucking dead. Ripperoni. For no reason. I don't want to watch your dumb animations. They're bad. You're bad. Yoda Yoda does he.
LOL, I know the feeling.
What? Oh. This guy is good. The connection, the lag and bad connection aside, like, I don't know, he's fine. It's just hard to deal with online. Does he not want to play anymore? Okay. Shotgun and head. Shotgun and head. Wonderful 101. That's crazy to me. Oh no. Yeah, I'm dead. Fuck. Yeah. That's whack. I was just gonna RC. I wanted to see if I would trade with anything and then I would RC it, but I felt like he would probably parry it anyway. I'm dead! All it takes is one counter hit and I'm dead. What? Unbelievably, this guy seems to know so much about this matchup and he's still getting hit by that, which is crazy to me. No, not like this, dude. That's not what I meant to do. I didn't mean to do that at all. Why do I not have a burst? Oh. Well. What? Sick fucking conversion. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. Just kidding. False alarm. Everything's cool. No. Ah, I hate my life. I'm just kidding. I love my life. I'm the best. Fuck me. Okay. Da 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 da. Ba 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 ba. What the fuck? Not blitzing at all. Fuck! Ah. I go. Here's a bag. Oh. Wish I didn't have to use my burst there. That's a bad look, but whatever. Hey, dude. Why do you keep doing this to yourself? He's gonna do it every time, I guess. That's crazy. How does he know every fucking gun? Yeah, okay. That wouldn't even be a thing. If I just wasn't going for Gamma Blade there, it wouldn't be a thing. Okay. Fuck you. This guy is an asshole. This guy is a real jerk. Well, whatever. That's extra whack. I actually delayed it too, because I was like, I'm gonna try to bait this burst. And like, I saw the shield go away. But apparently it didn't. Like, the shield disappeared, but it still happened. Oh, Reese Witherspoon. Reese without her spoon. Flash kick, huh? But why? Whoa! Fuck, that sucks. Yeah, you know, this matchup isn't in Leo's favor. So that's not the weirdest thing in the world. Yeah, buddy. Oh, I blitzed. That's extra whack, because I blitzed that. Okay. What do I do here? I have meter. I hate this guy. This guy mashes a lot and gets away with it. Because I'm bad and I can't stop him. Oops. Do it. I definitely backdash, but okay. Oh, I didn't mean to do this. What? Fuck this guy. This guy is an asshole. Peanut butter and jelly. He hasn't blitzed once. Not one time. Speaking of which, there it is. What?
Wow, fuck this guy. This guy's trash. Okay, you got me, guy. Uh-huh. Yep, here it is. Uh-huh. Jeez, oh man, this dude. Wow, that's crazy. What are we doing? You've gone like 10 games with this shit connection, and now is when you decide you've had enough? That's enough. I guess maybe he's done too, but I can't tell. I wonder if that guy will send me a message in Ruiz.
Mm-hmm.
fuck, man. I don't know. You ever have like a bunch of bad days in a row and you're like, maybe it's not bad days, maybe it's like a bad life. You know what I'm saying? Oh shit, I could have actually gone to that second room. I think those guys both have okay connections. But you know what I mean? Maybe it's not the day that's bad. Maybe it's my life that's bad around those days.
LOL.
The Bizarro, 1, 2, 3.
Bad days are bad.
Yeah, you're right. I just realized these guys are both 1, 2, 3. Man, fuck. Like, I get it. I've been there. I've done the same thing they just did. But, like, why have an open room if you just want to play against one dude and you're just going to switch to another setup when somebody else hops on your cabinet's line? Why even do that? Man. Do you know? Oh, Ginny, don't scratch there then. It's okay. I know it hurts. Oh, fuck. I just realized I got her song on random. That's weird.
You're gonna get Skirim.
Skirim? Probably not. Maybe, I don't know. I kind of played a lot of Skyrim. Oh, he didn't burst! Well, he did. Right there, but not when I thought he would. What? No, I don't want to restart my laptop. I know you are, because I know how much you like it. And I don't know. Maybe I will. I'm definitely not going to get it if it comes out at full price, because that's...
Me too, but I want to play more.
Yeah, I know. I figured. I don't know. If it's less than $30, I'll probably get it, but I don't think that'll happen. It'll probably come out at like 60 or 50 or 40 or something, and then it won't go on sale in a bajillion years. It'll be Revelator status. It might go on flash sale, but it'll be at a time when I have no money. Like all flash sales. Oh.
No.
Oh. Oh, I screwed up. I'm worried that Jenny might have an ear infection. Oh, she heard me call her name. No, I wasn't. It's okay. She keeps shaking her head a lot. Which is not, like, dogs shake their heads all the time. Like, if their heads are itchy or, you know, stuff like that. But she does it, like, I don't know, every couple of minutes. And, like, sometimes she'll do it, like, just a lot of times in a row, like, multiple head shakes. And I looked it up online, and it says that it's likely that there's some kind of ear infection. Oops. So I'll probably have to take her to the vet at some point soon. Are you guys doing anything for Halloween? Are you guys dressing up? I don't know what to dress up as. All two of you. I need Halloween suggestions so I can sit around my apartment with my dog and but be dressed as a weird thing. Oh god.
Oh yay. Do you think Chip is honest?
Do I think he's honest? Not really. I don't know. He ignores neutral too much for him to be that honest. I think even if he didn't have teleport, he wouldn't be that honest. I mean, like, by honest, do you mean... I guess... Okay, so, like, consider it, like, the top of the honest chart is, Kai. Like, not that many gimmicks or, like... like keep shit in neutral, or like not that much set play, but like some. So like I guess that would be like Kai. No, Chip. Like Chip can play honestly. He has like some of the best normals in the game. I feel like so like you can play Chip just super footsie base and not do any dumb shit or gimmicks, but like.
why bother playing the character at that point?
Cause a Street Fighter player said he was on it.
Well, that Street Fighter player doesn't know. I mean, okay, so like, if you consider that he has the least health in the game, and that like, sorry, I got distracted. So I guess if you consider the fact that, like, if you just started learning Chip, and you don't know any of the matchups, and you're still trying to learn combos and all that, but you want to learn Chip, like, you have the least health in the game, so you're going to lose a lot of games. Whereas, like, if you were learning Sol, you might be okay for a lot of that. Oh, what? I don't know. I don't know if I'm explaining that well. Like, because Chip has the least health in the game, and because he dies in, like, 3 or 4 combos from every character, I guess you have no choice but to be on point with everything, and that means, like, normals, gimmicks and shit, yeah, your setups, your execution, everything has to be on point, or else you'll just die. So you can't really rely on anything but, like, having good footsies or really understanding the matchup, and I guess in that sense he's honest. But I don't know. There's really nothing honest about teleport YRC. Like, kick teleport YRC is, like, maybe the least... It like, goes against every fighting game thing. Kick teleport YRC, I mean. It's just about as dishonest as you could get. Oh, I was waiting for him to burst. For anything. It's crazy. Oh, fuck. That was kind of gross at the end there, but okay. Jesus Christ. Hmm. Coffin. Oh God. Oh, I thought they were killed. Phew. Stretto.
Gaki ga senjou ni. Wakatta yo. Senkyou hachimaki yaru kara naki yande kure.
Not being personic, press my heart, something, something. Yeah, I did it. We're done. Harajuku 1919.
Hey!
No, come back. Fuck! Let me play, guys. Come on. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck! That's so bad. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, I'm fucking dead, dude. Steve out 2402. Oh, this is bad news. No, please, dude. Why? Why didn't he drop his shit? Fuck my life, man. That's okay. Oh my god, it's 12:20? What? Fuck, man. What wrong?
a slayer.
Yeah, dude. Unprecedented. I always gasp whenever I do that. Oy vey. Oh, what? God damn it.
Oh, your ride is Ram considered low tire?
Couple reasons. She has to work really hard. Fuck, I fall for that every time, dude. I'm the best. Ram is low tier because she has to work very, very hard to do things that other characters get to do for free. Her biggest strength is sort of her set play, and like once she has her swords set up. I mean, you already know, like, if you have swords set up in the corner with a Ramlethal, like, you get to do all kinds of crazy shit. But aside from that, you don't really get to play neutral. Like, the only way that you get to play neutral is jump around and use, what is that one normal she has that, like, the big sword that comes down? Anyway, you have that. You have, like, yeah. Far Slash. You have, I don't know. Aside from that, you don't really have many tools in neutral. So you have to rely on, well, I don't know. You have to work much harder to get a hit than other characters do. Oh, that worked. Fuck. This guy wishes so bad that horizontal chemical love works on Chip. Fuck me, man. And like, you can't, it used to be, she was very, very good. Like, maybe top 5 in vanilla sign because of the fact that swords didn't go away when you hit them. Why did I do that? He didn't burst. He didn't burst! He didn't burst! He could win! Okay. Yeah, it used to be the swords didn't go away, so her neutral was actually much better, because she could just set up sword, and then the other guy had to respect it. What was it? It was like, they wouldn't go away unless you hit her or something? Or like, you could hit them? I can't remember, but it was much easier, or much, much harder to deal with her swords in neutral. And then they went and they nerfed that by making it so that you could hit them and they would go away, or hit her and they would go away, or both. And they also took away a lot of her frame advantage on stuff, like her, what is it, her Daruo, her DP slash move, that green thing that she does, that became like minus, oops. Oh, what? I could have done more than that.
Yay.
Yay. There it is. Um, Yeah, they just got rid of a lot of her frame advantage for some reason.
I lose a lot cause I keep messing up the input.
Yeah, that too. Oh, he could have burst it if he wanted. Oh, there are pillows in the background. Oh! That's what that is. Shit. I just thought there were weird squares on that stage. They're pillows. That makes way more sense than weird looking squares. Yeah, they're pillows. Mistakes. I made them. Yep, that's... Yeah, that's what I wanted, alright. I'm waiting for him to do... Oh, fuck. Pilebucker. At round start. Like every Slayer ever. Why? God, that was so sloppy. Like, I don't like winning that way. Whatever. Oh shit, A Tribe Called Quest is coming out with a new album. That's awesome. That's great. Wait, didn't... Oh, okay. It's their last one. That makes sense. That's crazy. That's awesome. Holy shit. Man. I wonder if this will kill. No. I like the name Bionic Flea. That's way better than my name. Oh, fuck. Oh, that feels bad. Fuck! I screwed up. Oh, you hear that? Only Metro City. Facts, my guy? Oh, facts.
Hey, Blue Shell 4326, how do you feel about Vine dying? How do you feel about that? It's bad, right? It's not good. Oh, that's not great. Woo! Nice. Oh, I'm dead. Slayer!
Cared less about the vines.
Oh! This is bad. Oh god. That could have been so bad. Alright, whatever. You couldn't care less about the vines. But vines are an American pastime. Surely you have a list, an extensive list of your favorite vines. Oh. Slayer rounds. Uh-oh. Fuck. Don't do it. Fuck, man. That's not great, is it? I probably should have bursted somewhere here, but I'm gonna fucking get reset and die, right? Why, dude? No! Fuck. Sencho.
Slayer damage.
Yeah. I've seen lots of chip players say that this is in Slayer's favor. Which is crazy to me. Sometimes, and then other times I believe it completely. Shit!
doing it. No, dude. No. Fuck. Fuck you. What? What?
Oh.
I don't like it. What? What are you hitting? Oops. That was really scary. He could have just jumped, and that would look very silly. I also gave him back his burst. Why'd I do that? Nice. Fuck, I'm fucking dead. Burst? It should. Oh god, I'm so scared. That worked. No, please, please, please! Oh my god, dude. Go away, go away, go away. I'm trashed. I fucking dropped it. Thank god that he just decided to not block there. It's 12:30. I should really just be done. They can't just get rid of Vine. Hey, what? Where did this guy come from? You're not Slayer. I'm very gaspy today. What did you do? I'm a boy. What? Uh-oh, that's not great. Oh my god.
Fuck! Fuck me, this guy!
Okay.
Oh, whatever, dude.
Whatever, dude.
Fuck, if I lose this fucking round, I'm gonna be the fucking maddest dude in history. Fuck this gimmicky piece of shit! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Fuck!
Anime.
I don't want to fucking watch these people play video games together.
LOL.
I can't, like, that second round, I don't know why I lost. 0 bars. What? Was that the secret the whole time? The Wi-Fi connection? I just didn't know. Alright, I'm going to bed. Fuck. That second round I shouldn't have lost. I just don't. I guess I just don't stay composed in that matchup. Because I know that he can kill me at any time, so like I play very, very carefully. Until I'm in like kind of a scramble situation, then I stop playing carefully. And it shows. I'll use this to improve. Very honorable. Hey there, feller. What a weird greeting. Okay. Alright. I guess that's it for me then. Goodbye forever.